and our bridges and our rail system. Woo! Water systems, our wastewater plants, and our airports. And when we do that, we're going to create up to 13 million decent paying jobs. Today we say to the parents in our country that you and your children deserve quality, affordable childcare. Yeah. Woo! And today, here at Brooklyn College, woo! We say to young people all over this country, we want you to get the best education you can.
Yes.
Good jobs require a good education. Yes. And that is why we are going to make public colleges and universities tuition free. And why we are going to substantially lower the outrageous level of student debt.
Yes!
America once had the best educated workforce in the world, and we are going to make that happen again. Woo! And today, we say to our senior citizens in Vermont, in Brooklyn, in California, woo! We know you cannot survive with dignity on $14,000 a year Social Security. My Republican colleagues in the Senate want to cut Social Security benefits. Well, we've got some bad news for them. We're going to raise Social Security.
Yeah! Donut
hole. We say Donald Trump and the fossil fuel industry. Ooh. That climate change is not a hoax. But it is an existential threat to our country and the entire planet. And we intend to transform our energy system away from fossil fuel and into energy efficiency and sustainable energy. And when we do that, we're going to create millions of good-paying jobs. All of us and every person in this country has a moral responsibility to make certain that the planet we leave our kids and our grandchildren is a planet that is healthy and habitable. And today we say to the prison industrial complex, real criminal justice reform in this country. We are going to end the international embarrassment of the United States having more people in jail than any other country on earth. Instead of spending $80 billion a year in jails and incarceration, we are going to invest in jobs and education.
Yes!
No more private prisons. No more profiteering from locking people up. No more war on drugs that has destroyed.
Yes!
No more keeping because they are too poor to afford cash. And by the way, when we talk about criminal justice reform, we are going to change a system in which tens of thousands of Americans every year get criminal records for possessing marijuana. But not one major Wall Street executive went to jail. Destroying our economy in 2008.
Yes.
No, they didn't go to jail. They got a $1 trillion bailout.
We got sold out.
Today, we say to the American people that instead of demonizing the undocumented immigrants in this country, we are going to pass comprehensive immigration reform.
Yeah!
Yes!
And provide a path toward citizenship. We're going to provide legal status to the 1.8 million young people eligible for the DACA program. And develop a humane border policy for those who seek asylum.
Yes!
The United States will no longer snatch babies from the arms of their mothers. Today, we say to the 1% and the large profitable corporations of the middle of America, listen up because this applies to you.
Yeah.
We say to 1% in large corporations that under a Bernie Sanders administration, you're not going to be getting more tax breaks.
Yes!
Quite the contrary. We're going to end your tax breaks and your loopholes. You are going to start paying your fair share. Except the absurd situation where large multi-billion dollar corporations like Amazon, Netflix, and General Motors pay nothing in federal income taxes. And we're not going to allow these corporations and the billionaires to stash their money in the Cayman Islands
and
other tax havens. Yes, the wealthy and multinational corporations will start paying their fair share of taxes. We're going to end austerity for working families and bring a little austerity to the wealthy.
Yes!
Today, we say to the military-industrial complex, spend $700 billion a year on the military, more than the top 10 nations combined. We're going to invest in affordable housing. We're going to invest in public education. And we're going to invest in our crumbling infrastructure. No more major investments in never-ending wars.
Yes!
Brothers and sisters, we are going to win this election.
Yes!
Not because we have a super PAC funded by billionaires.
Yes!
We're going to win this election because we are putting together the strongest grassroots campaign in the history of America. Donald Trump wants to divide us up based on the color of our skin, based on where we were born, sexual orientation. What we are about is doing exactly the opposite
with yes!
our people together. Yes! Black and white, Latino, Asian American, Native American, gay and straight, young and old, men and women, native born and immigrant, we are together. And together we will transform this country.
Yes!
Yes!
If I might.